God's remedy in the time of crisis is to blow the trumpet in Zion. It is to gather the people, call a fast, declare a solemn assembly. I want you to lift your hands. Everything that we do today is before the presence of the Lord. You are not here to be on news stations. You are not here to impress your friends. You are here to fast and pray before the highest throne that is above every other throne. So Lord, we stand before you. We say, God, come. Govern this gathering. In the name of Jesus, we pray.